The next game, and there's Plessinger, fourth place rider. You said, Jason, these conditions could suit his type of style, and I do believe this will be his best moto finish of his career.
Dungey has pulled away from him a little bit, and now he's going after Barsha again on the inside. Oh. In this left-hand corner, Barsha just beats him to the apex.
See, Barsha had a little look.
We'll be right back.